Hi, this is Chloe here at innerwhispers.co.uk. For this week, I'm going to be unboxing the Seelentro sterchen deck. And it came like this in a little pink organza bag and just with a little bit of plastic wrap around it. So that's what I'm going to be opening up. And on the back, it says in German that you can use the cards as you like and put them, for example, under a water glass or under your pillow, and that the heart magic of the cards will alter your feelings around the situation in a positive way, any situation that is bothering you. And it's created by Marion Metz and Claudia Knüppel. So this is a deck that I saw on Lisa Eddy's Angelorum, or it might have been, no, on the Unicorn Guidance Forum, because it was actually a unicorn card that I saw there. And the deck is called Seelentro sterchen, which are those who comfort your spirit. That's the translation of it. I thought that it was a unicorn deck, just based on the fact that it was a unicorn on the site and that it was at the unicorn site. But in fact, looking at this, the card that I can see through the organza bag, I don't know if you can see that very well, is a dragon. So it's not just unicorns. Shall we see what else is inside?
So here we have the Seelentro sterchen cards. And let's open up the little bag. As I say, it's just a sort of plastic wrap around them. Here is the back card that I translated roughly before, and that says, congratulations, a loving person has given you these magical cards. Well, I got it for myself. When you are scared, afraid, or angry, these 40 helpful energies are at your side to comfort and stroke you and point you in the right direction. Hold the directions for use, hold the cards to your heart and feel your feelings, that is giving you problems. Mix the cards, take four, split the deck four times and take the top card and feel the difference, and then like put it under your pillow or whatever. So that's their directions. And then these cards, so they've actually got a little bit of info on the back of each card. So let's have a quick look at them front and back. So here's this really cute fire-breathing dragon, I love that. And on the back it says, dragon, I am brave and stride forward. The dragon gives you the power to actually get things done. Through your power and ability to do things, you move forward bravely and bring change. So that's the kind of thing that's written on it, obviously all in German. And it does mean also that you'd have to kind of pull them eyes closed, otherwise you'd see what it was that you were picking. So here we have a little person figure, kind of a flamey person. Okay, it's a fire spirit. And our lovely lynx, that's beautiful. I listen to the environment with my soul. Oh, my soul environment. A ladybird with four-leaf clovers and a little daisy or something. And I am lucky. A phoenix with a little crown on it. I make myself anew, everything is possible. The sun. I am a beloved child, presumably of the universe. Stars, I'm guessing. Yeah. I am forever in contact with the love of my star family. So I guess that would be a bit like, you know, I am stardust or something. Ooh, this one looks watery, a beautiful, yes, water spirit. And it says, all my feelings are, I guess, true or to be taken into consideration. I think this would be wind. Yes, wind spirit. And a swan. Oh, here's a flying horse, so a Pegasus. Yep. I am tied into the here and now and heaven and earth. And it's about your life's purpose. That looks like a water spirit as well, but we already had water spirit, I think. Okay, this is just stream or river. A little gnome type person. That's cute. Yeah. Gnome. And, okay, that's an air spirit. Then we have parrot. Yes, papagai. Okay. A wolf. The artwork is very beautiful. It has a childlike gentleness, and yet still, I am protected in good powers. An eagle, yes. A very cute smiley bear with a little butterfly too. I am strong and vital. And ooh, a lovely owl by the light of the moon. And I recognize myself, hence the mirror. This looks like a mermaid. Mm-hmm. I am empathetic and kind to myself. That looks like a tree spirit. Look at the lovely little growing acorn. Ah, okay, so an earth spirit as opposed to tree spirit. And a little fairy. Oh, an elf, okay. So they're very playful as well. And this funny mix of just regular animals and fairies and spirits. Oh, look at that lovely cat, that's gorgeous. Fairy godmother, just a fae. I'm trustworthy and miracles happen. A regular horse. So yes, as I say, I thought that this was just unicorns, but we've had the Pegasus, butterfly and caterpillar, yeah. I stand in my own responsibility. That's an interesting one for butterfly. Lion, very sunny. Okay, I draw my own limitations and stand by what I do. Elephant. I forgive and I'm free. Ah, and here is the unicorn that I originally saw on the unicorn guidance site. Isn't that lovely? Yeah, that's very clearly a I'm very alive in my wholeness. I would have gone with purity, but hey. And a genie in a lamp. Yeah, okay. Lamp spirit, they call it, or a bottle spirit. I'd go with genie, but hey. A hummingbird, I think. I'm going to guess that really is a hummingbird because I don't know the name for hummingbird in German, I have to admit. A spider, yeah. I am the creator of my own world. Oh, I like that. A dove, yeah. I am at peace with myself. Lovely. Oh, cute little puppy, look at that, playing ball. And there's butterflies again. Yeah, it says puppy as opposed to dog. And my life can be playfully light, that's nice. Bee. Discipline brings me success. Oh, this is a Wolperding. And this is a very German thing. It's kind of a creature created out of other creatures or made up of more than one thing. I mean, I guess a Sphinx is a similar kind of concept, but this is a very German version of it, Wolperdinger, yeah. I am unique and I am love made visible. Okay, this looks like a tree spirit or a crystal spirit or something. Yes, tree spirit. And finally, the dolphin. I'm lit up with joy. Yeah. So yes, these are really very charming. They're, as you can see, they're quite small. They fit very easily in the hand. They feel a little bit flimsy, I have to say, but they also, so they're very wibbly wobbly. They are quite thin, but they also feel highly laminated, so I think that they will be durable. And yeah, the backs all have this. So, you know, you do have to look at the text to kind of guess what it is. I guess maybe if you did it like this, you could draw them without knowing what it was that you were drawing, even if you had your eyes open. That's a thought. I normally close my eyes when I'm drawing a card anyway, so, or you just do what they say about cutting it four times after shuffling it, and then you just take the top card, and then, you know, you get what you get with your fourth card. So let's give that a go, just to see. So, cut one. Cut two. Cut three. Kind of doesn't work because you can see what's on the top of each pile. Anyhow, I got the river, and it says, I let go and my life blossoms. And it's all about letting go, which, given that my word for the year was release, seems pretty appropriate. So there we have it. The Soul Comforting deck, or the Soul Comforters deck. Very beautiful artwork, very sweet. A whole range of different characters from nature and from the spirit world. I rather like it. Blessed be.